Firefighters are looking at an old piece of equipment that was being stored in that classroom where you see the window boarded up. There is water damage in this wing of the building and fire damage in that classroom where the flames first broke out.
The cleanup at Hingham High School could take all weekend.
Hopefully the schools will be opened up next week.
Smoke rose from the building around 5:30 this morning before teachers and students arrived. The fire appears to have been an accident. Equipment overheated in a classroom. Firefighters believe the culprit was this old VCR.
It was an electronics fire. It basically, you can see, burnt the top of the cabinet off. There was enough heat released that fused the sprinkler head, and finally the fire was put out.
This is third to last day of school, in school. And then
it was canceled.
Yeah.
When senior Patrick Cronin heard the school was closed for the day, he thought it was a joke.
I thought somebody was like pulling a senior prank and started a rumor that there's a fire.
There is a sprinkler head right there, still dripping water, and that kept the fire in check and prevented further damage throughout the school.
The damage was mostly contained to this one classroom, but water and soot seeped out into the hallway. In all of this, there is a lesson.
If electronics are in a tight cabinet, that's when things overheat, and that's what we believe happened here.
So it looks like students will not be able to return to that particular classroom, but the hope is that they will be able to return to school next week. We're live in Hingham. Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.
All right.